are here now with Ryan Ostrom, the Chief Technology Officer of KFC. Thank you very much for your time to be with us. So I have one question to you. It's how KFC is handling transformation internally, and what are the biggest challenges you face?
Yeah, I think when you look at transformation for us, we're really looking at how to make the customer and the team member experience easy. That's our vision, is how do we make every day easy and rewarding for our customers and team members. And so we look at all the various touch points to make ourselves a really true omni-channel kind of retailer now. And I think the challenge is, back in the day, it was stores and drive-through. And now it's e-commerce, it's order online pickup in store, it's kiosks. All these different touch points are changing the way that people actually engage with the brand to make it easier to buy, easier to get our food, our amazing finger licking good chicken.
Yeah. So. And let me ask you, how do you expand this concept to your whole chain? Because you have stores everywhere. So how is the strategy for you to make this happen?
And the way we kind of execute this is we kind of do that we have foundational, transformational, and explorational. And the foundational are the executions that we know that every franchisee must execute and our partners must execute. And we really pick one to three of those things and say, hey, let's get it done. Delivery, let's roll that out. And we usually start small. We start in one market, one country. We get success and we start rolling that out around the world. Because it's a challenge. We're in 136 plus countries. We have 23,000 stores worldwide.
23,000?
Yeah, we're one of the fastest growing retailers in the world. We actually open a store every 5 hours. And so people don't realize the sheer size of KFC. And so it is a challenge, but as long as we stay focused and simple and kind of pick the one to three things we want to execute this year, and we do that every year, the transformational things become foundational, the explorational things, which are the 5-year out strategies, become transformational. And so we start rolling those things out in more markets to kind of show success and ROI.
You said to me an important point. You said that focus is a key thing.
Yes.
So you said that because you cannot, 23,000 stores, how do you can make this happen all across that at the same time? It's a very big challenge.
In transformation, it's always really easy to look at the shiniest object and say, I want to do that, when really the business can really get the big benefit from just doing these one to two things and say, this will drive our business, this will drive our sales. Let's focus on the shiny object next. And so it's that focus that really is helping us drive the performance of KFC around the world.
And my last question, how do you handle people on the transformation? I'm saying your internal people, because of course transformation is always something new that brings some excitement but also some fear. So how do you manage, you know?
I mean, it's like everything. We have a clear vision, we have a clear strategy, and executing against that, but also motivating the people to say, hey, they're part of this journey, they're part of this transformation, and their input matters. And so we try to bring everybody along in this journey, from our franchisees to our leadership to even all the team members in the store. Because like I said, our vision is about making every day easy and rewarding, not only for our customers, but also our team members. And so technology transformation and what it means for our stores and the back of house of our kitchen will also be something that we're gonna have to bring a lot of people on this journey with us. So
wonderful. Thank you very much for your time. I know you're running now to speak. Thank you very much
for
your time. Okay.
All right. Thank you. Have a good day.